Hello, my name is Todd. I'm disabled from the shoulders down due to multiple sclerosis. I'm making this video to introduce people to Smyle Mouse. Smyle Mouse is a hands-free, voice-free, Windows-based mouse that uses only a standard webcam. The Smyle Mouse software follows your face, as you can see from the green lines on my eyebrows and mouth. And when you want to click, all you do is smile. You can see the strength of your smile in the green bar to the right of the Smyle Mouse window. If you want to click and drag, all you do is smile a little bit longer and move your head. The drag will end when you stop moving your head. If you want to right click or double click, you use the click options window. For example, when you want to right click, you highlight the right click and you'll get a right click. When you want to double click, highlight the double click and you get a double click. As you can see, after you do one click, one right click or one double click, it goes back to the left click. If you want to do multiple right clicks or double clicks, just click on the lock in the upper right hand corner. I use Smyle Mouse to control my TV cable box, to text my family, to play games, and even control my thermostat. Pretty much everything I'm able to do by myself is because of Smyle Mouse. And the last thing I want to say about Smyle Mouse is that it works, and it works well. I know that when I turn it on, it's going to find my face. It won't freeze or lag. And if I'm home alone, I won't be left staring at a computer I can no longer control.